I'm Centra, and this is Centra Art. Storytelling and giving messages is an ancient tradition for many cultures and tribes. Indigenous people were seers and interpreters. This spiritual gift was passed down through the family lineage. It was a special gift to be able to interpret messages and receive insight to help the tribe. The spirit of understanding came through things such as smoke, fire, trees, stone, wood, air, water, to those who had the gift of hearing, seeing, feeling, and or speaking. So, let's begin Vision Quest. This message is for Leo. Your situation is Father of Water. Sensitivity, perceptiveness, psychic receptivity, patience, inner knowing, intuitive thought processes, artistic talent, sometimes fogginess in the face, the ungraspable. Follow your intuitive insightfulness. Heed its subtle intonation, even if you can't put them into words. Direct insight happens without words. It is a mistake to believe that only what is expressible can really be true. The truth exists beyond all expression. The mysteries all around us is so ungraspable that our limited concept can only point to it. Now trust your most delicate feelings. They speak to you more clearly than any words. Your non-judgmental perceptiveness makes others seek your advice. Don't be shy. Use this talent to enhance your environment or business. The desire to share your intuitive knowledge with others is a genuine desire to comfort and assist. You in the situation is Medicine Man. Mystical forces, your male component, faith in natural power, seeing far ahead, intuitive grasp of the truth, flowing energy, the ability and willingness to help, to experience newly and create outwardly visible manifestation. The Medicine Man tells you that you already are what you seek. As soon as you turn your attention away from wanting to become to the awareness of what is, you get a taste of the meaning of this card. Once you focus on simply being and renounce the mind addiction to complicate everything by thinking about it, a new understanding arises. In the immediacy of unfabricated simplicity, your greatest talents are revealed. You recognize what is true power, genuine creativity. Your growing awareness of the miraculousness of your existence gives you faith in the workings of the great mystery. And this faithfulness makes you capable of using the powers you once feared correctly. Gratefully accept the assistance that is offered to you now. The phantomless strength of your internal medicine man supports you. So dare what must be dared now, no matter whether it is job-related or concerns and a fear of the heart. You can accomplish more than you believe. You are much more than you know. Your true being exists beyond all human imagination. If you allow your mental door to open and step into the unknown with your whole heart and determination, your outer life will flourish in unknown ways too. Here is your chance to heal internally and externally as you go beyond your self-imposed limits. Become aware of your inner power. The power of your internal medicine man lies in his faithful observance of natural laws, since they reflect the power of the great mystery. But this great strength is found in the openness and clarity of his perception. This is your key to his innermost treasure. What's crossing you can help you or hinder you. Six of Air, clarity. Intelligence, insight, creative vision, equanimity, inner balance, direct knowledge. The more you know yourself, the clearer your insight into your relationships become. The more attention you pay to your own inner truth, the more loving your communication with others will be. Once you have stopped struggling with yourself, harmony and wisdom prevail. This is a great moment to gain clarity about a problematic situation. Confidently express your preferences in an important matter without becoming manipulative. Conflict will be resolved as long as you are willing to be alert enough to remain true to your heart. By showing what values you cherish and what is important to you, others find the courage to admit their truth as well. And your outcome is 8 of Fire, Insight. A light goes on, seeing through, quick assessment of a situation, productive communication, effortless sharing, spontaneous changes, moving on. Much is becoming clear to you now. Your inner channels are open, enabling you to be frank, honest, and most important of all, speak from your heart. On a personal level, you are in a position to clear up an important matter. Since you're to hide or protect, you can share your insight. Lovely. Clear ideas and practical suggestions will move what has long been stagnant in the right direction. If you don't insist on your own vision, but dare to see through the eyes of everyone involved, an agreement will be reached rapidly. It doesn't matter who comes up with the best idea. What counts is that the matter get resolved to the benefit of all. And with that, I hope you have enjoyed this message. Bye.